I'll show you guys three fun ways to play tic-tac-toe.